You should put on the thumbnail, why not to buy a freaking Kawasaki bike.
Just because it's got a dead battery doesn't mean that.
If I need a...
Wait, is it in there?
No, I just need like a
magnet. Or did you just lose it down in there?
I know where everything is, I just need like a magnet. Wait, no, where's a piece of tweezer things? Where's some tweezers?
I have no idea, kid.
Right here. I'm gonna use pliers to get this.
It's basically the battery in the quad's going to crap. We've had to put it on battery charger all day today just to get it to start. So we've come to the conclusion that the battery's junk. So now we gotta get a new one.
Oh shoot. It snapped. Well actually no. It doesn't even matter. Because we're gonna get rid of this bit. Shoot, I'm gonna need that bolt. Come on, man. Dang it, I need to get a new bolt now. Oh my gosh. Such pain in the freaking butt, dude. I need like a flashlight because I cannot see. I can't. Everything's gonna be so gosh dang jammed in here. Be too good. Now you see, folks, I'm an idiot.
At least you own it. So.
And we don't know what we're doing here.
This bolt just completely snapped off of there. But on the plus side. Oh my god! Dude, this is a lot heavier than I expected it to be.
Jeez, dude. Now.
Battery's out.
We're gonna take this and put it in the trash can. Which. So. Then we just do this. Say bye bye. Then, that's how you get your battery out.
Alright y'all, I know it's been a really long time since we made a video. As you can see, my hair's all gone. It's not all long no more. I don't even remember what my hair looked like in the last video. You remember? Did I have a mullet? Was the mullet in the last video? Or was it all long? I don't remember.
I don't know, dude.
I know this is a short video. I'm probably going to make some more content on that little go-kart. It's actually my grandma and grandpa. They bought it. For all of us kids, all the grandkids. And I guess they have to take it back to wherever they got it to get something fixed in it. I'm gonna be real honest, it's not like some fancy name brand, like, great go-kart.
So it's a Chinese piece of crap.
Yeah, not to sound racist, but he is right. It is kind of like a Chinese hunk of junk. So yeah, more videos. We're gonna try to get into more videos again. It's been a really long time and we've been real busy. You guys can't see behind me, but our bedroom is an absolute disaster. Our house is being remodeled. It's torn apart. All the crap. He's just laying in bed laughing at me while I'm trying to film this video. Kiss my butt, dude.
You shut up.
I think we're getting a battery for the quad tomorrow, so we'll probably have a follow up video on that. It's like 2 in the morning right now. We're going to bed. I'm gonna upload this video. Yeah, in an hour we'll be going to bed. When I'm done uploading this video. That's all I got for you guys. Stay tuned for more. Subscribe. Also, there might be some changes coming to the channel soon. But, at 2 in the morning, My brain doesn't have the power to think about that. And also, I have to help my uncle move tomorrow, so he's like, I don't know what's up with this stupid kid laying in bed laughing, dude. What are you doing? What are you doing over here? Can they even see your face? He's being weird, y'all. All right, that's it. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Subscribe, stay tuned. Bye. Peace.